Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Hello, Yo-Yo. Again, it's Yaya, everybody.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Anas. Where's the Yo-Yo gone? Yo-Yo part. Okay. You know, since Mandela's were missing Tagore so much, I thought today I'll ask Tagore to join you. Is that okay, Mandela's? You know, I should ask this to Rushda and Abdullah. Are you all okay with Ahmed and Farana joining in?
No.
Okay, so Abdullah is a no. What about you, Rushda?
Ma'am, it's okay, ma'am.
Yeah, you. Even Rushda said it, no.
Ma'am, it's great, ma'am, it's great.
You know, it's because, Rushda, they are saying okay. Even Amina is okay, Muneeb is okay, everybody is okay. But see, Amina is giving a thumbs up, you know. She's thrilled about it. So why are you guys saying no, Abdullah and Rushda?
Ma'am, Mohammad is also supporting them.
Yeah, I know. But why? Why, guys? Come on, tell me.
Yeah, because they don't know how they
are. Yes. Yeah. Majority wins.
Yeah. What do you see?
No, I don't know our siblings, okay?
I'd love to have siblings like that.
You'd regret it if you had siblings like that, Muneeb. Seriously, trust me.
I have. I already have one.
Oh, fantastic. Okay. Yeah, Baba, why are you saying no for?
I don't know how to like to have an older.
But she's smaller than you. You can rule over her.
Rule, my God, Abdullah. You're talking about in that, you know, ethereal style, rule and all, okay? All right, so, okay. Rushda, ask Ahmed to join in out here. My God, okay. Now, again, you know, this language. Guys, you're way back. You have to learn so much from these girls. Wasn't a spelling mistake, Mamadi. All right. So, anyways, no choice, okay? Because your Alfia ma'am is not there today, so we had to combine the class, and it's pretty okay. I feel, you know, you guys will gel very well. I think
Abdullah, you will beat them.
Beat them? Arey, yahan pe beating ka nahi hai. This is, I'm gonna make y'all. You know that partnership kind of thing that is gonna happen. Yes, Mamadi. Rushda, Saklain, Mohammed, Mazam, Madabir, please, videos on. And Rushda, just remind Ahmed to join in out here. Okay, there you all are, all right? You know, Mazam, Madabir, they have that, you know, like proper holiday look around them, you know, like they really enjoyed, you know, that skin, the way, the tan and everything, they really look cool, you know. You can tell they've been from, just returned from a holiday. Oh, Mandela's beat to go. Oh, no, there's no competition that's going on right now, so you need not worry. Yeah, need not worry about it. You know what we're going to do today? We're going to pair a Tagore and a Mandela. Rushda, you do that to your brother every time. You beat him at home, so it's okay. Right? So we're going to pair Tagore's and Mandela's, and we're going to have a telephonic conversation. Is that okay?
Telephonic means?
A telephonic conversation wherein one of the Tagore's and one of the Mandela's will be talking on the phone, okay? Just pretending right in front in the class. And you will be given a topic on which you're supposed to talk, right? Okay. So this is required, guys, you know, how we converse on the phone. It is very, very important, okay? And now in today's world with pandemic and everything, things have changed. The parameters have changed, you know? So most of the businesses, most of the talks and everything happen online over the phone. So can we start? Is everybody okay with it? Yeah. Okay, so okay, we'll start with the one who's just returned from the holiday. Yeah, okay, they started smiling. Okay, so we have Mazam, and with Mazam we have Muneeb. Okay, so Mazam and Muneeb are going to have a telephonic conversation right in front of us. Okay, Mazen, you are an entrepreneur, okay? I'm giving you all your roles, okay? You're an entrepreneur, Mazen, okay? And you have come up with this beautiful video game. Okay, excellent. However, you need finance, okay? And Munir is a finance guy, okay? Now, you have to convince him, okay, to invest in your company. So, you can start. Any question, guys? Munir, you understand your role. Mazim, you're understanding your role, right?
Ma'am, so I agree, disagree, it's on me, right?
Yeah, it's up. He has to convince you. You have to ask him questions. You just can't say yes or no immediately. You get it, Munir? You just can't say yes or no immediately. You have to ask questions, and the way you're going to present, everything is recounted. Okay, guys? You will have to talk. You'll have to introduce. You'll have to present yourself well. So here we go. Okay, guys? And the rest of all, let's have fun.
Hello, Munir. I'm Mazam, and I and my company have come up with this new video game.
Sorry to interrupt. You don't know Munir as a person. He's not your friend. He's not Mandela. He's not Golden Sparrow. Guys, when I'm pairing you up, none of y'all are friends. None of y'all know each other. Y'all just know that, okay, he's in his field. I'm in my field. Yeah, I know. अगर पहचान होता तो मौसम उसका गला पकड़ता मुनीर का बोलता चुप चाप इन्वेस्ट कर राइट मौसम सो आई एम सॉरी गाइस वी कांट हैव दैट हैपनिंग या सो प्लीज यू डोंट नो हिम
सो व्हाट शुड आई कॉल हिम मैम
यू विल कॉल हिम मुनीर बोलिए
सर 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 सर
यू विल कॉल हिम ओह माय गॉड बिलीव फुटबॉल आर यू कमिंग दिस सैटरडे I'm sure balls and our goals won't go in the net. They'll come in your tummy. Okay, so don't ask him to call you sir. Right, Masa? Okay. Just call him Munir, but he's not your friend. Okay, he's a business associate.
Ma'am, only while answering, I will unmute myself for you will hear Musfira.
Ma'am, can I start? Hello? Hello, Munir. I am Mazam, and me and my company have come up with a new video game with the latest HD graphics and the best animations as well. So I would like you to invest in my company, finance my company for this video game.
Can you tell me more details about your video game and your company?
This video game is kind of action like video game, and maybe you can say similar to the game Assassin's Creed. Similar. And you'll if you invest in my company. So look, this is how it works. The game is online and some ads pop out in the middle. So if someone clicks on that ad, we get money. So the money we get, we divide it into 50-50, 50 mine, 50 yours. And if the buyer or the player doesn't want ads, then he'll have to buy the ad-free version of the game, which will be a bit expensive. So from that also, we'll earn money.
So... Okay, I will have. So what? Okay, I want 60% and you will get 40%. Is it okay?
No. The other company will give me more than you. So why should I make this deal with you then? I'll go to someone else. But they'll have a nice good profit with the advertisement.
How big is your company?
I just released this new video game. This was the first video game. But it has the latest HD graphics and animation.
You mean it's a new company you have started?
Yeah.
Okay, then I will invest in your company. 50-50.
Oh, 50-50.
Deal.
Yeah, deal.
Yeah. Then.
अरे बाय तो बोलो यार शेक हैंड्स तो करो डील हो गई है लुक एट दैट
बाय मुनीम
Yeah. Okay, guys. I'm observing you. I'll give the inputs later. Okay, I'll give it later, but I'm really having fun about it. Okay, the next one is Saklin and Amina. Saklin, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Saklin, you have your YouTube channel, okay, already, and you need some more professional advices. So you call up Amina and you talk to her about it. Okay. Got it? So Amina, you're a professional person for the YouTube thing, okay? You know how to go about it, and you're going to give him advice. He's going to ask you for that. Saklin, are you okay with it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, each one of you all know what your role is. Start.
Hello.
Hello.
I am Sakleen, and I saw you in YouTube, and I saw that you are growing your channel much more faster than me. So I want some advices from you, how to grow our channel. So can you please help me?
Yes. First, I want to ask you some things about what you do. What is your channel about?
My channel is about news, and I give some information about technologies and some new features.
What is the software you use for editing?
I use my PC for editing.
And the app?
And the app I use is Filmora Go.
My advice to you is you should find out information that nobody else has found out yet, because I've seen one or two of your videos and your information is very popular and familiar to the world. So you should find out information that not the world has found out yet.
Okay.
And for your editing, you should take up a course on Udemy. Your editing is very good, but if you want to improve it, you should take a course and you should use the Vita app,
because
it's a very good software for
editing. Okay, thank you.
He said thank you. You can say welcome, right, Avila? Okay, Mamidi wants a gaming channel. Is that okay?
Yeah.
He wants a gaming channel for you. You should put that. Okay, so good going, guys. I enjoyed that conversation as well. You know, you guys really know your field very well. Like Mozim, what he was talking, Amina, what she's talking. So I'm really happy and proud that you guys know your field very well. Okay, next I have Safiya and Rushda. Okay. Hey. So, Safiya, you have just written a book, okay? And you want Rushda to launch it for you. Yeah. So, Rushda, you know what you're supposed to do? You're the one who's going to launch the book for her, okay? And, you know, it could be a mall or wherever you, or a school or any place which you think is appropriate, yeah? You need to speak to her and... Safiya, you have some set ideas of how you want your launch to be or where you want. So you guys are going to discuss about that. Is that okay? Both of you, Safiya and Rushda?
Ma'am, but I don't know what did I write in the book.
It's okay. You write on any new commander of the world because you love those books. Or you can write on Earth Rule only. Yeah?
Okay. I didn't get what you meant by launching it.
Okay, she's written a book, okay? Now that book, okay, it has to be, it's published, okay? Now you have to introduce it to the public. So usually you have this book launches wherein you introduce the book and then it hits the bookshelves, you know, all over the world, or, you know, the country or which area you're targeting, and then people can buy. So, you know, the way you launch a product, book launching, correct, Rishta?
Hi.
I am Safiya, and I have launched a book on my favorite warrior, which is Khalid Walid. And I want you to launch it because, you know, I had that passion for war. And I read many books, and so that's why I launched on Khalid, because he never lost a battle. He has fought more than 100 battles, so that's why I liked him a lot. And you know,
so maybe you can introduce it in a way like you can try to make it look interesting, like for those people who like war just like you.
It's about the soldiers, other way.
Soldiers. Oh, okay. Soldiers.
Yeah.
So where would you prefer to launch it?
In Turkey.
Okay. So,
I'll do it as a Turk thing.
Okay.
Where it is most popular, I'll launch it over there.
Is there any particular event for launching?
Particular event? Yeah.
And where is that?
I
mean, when?
On New Year Eve.
Okay, so is there any a special guest you'd like to invite?
Guest?
Like some type of person who, you know, a soldier or somebody who.
Oh, yeah, a soldier. A commander, actually.
Okay.
I'm even Shabana ma'am, Alfia ma'am. They will fucking buy the book. If you like the book, then you have to take it.
Okay, so I think that's good. With you, you got a good one.
Thank you. Bad man.
Is there any budget?
Budget. If you want to buy it, then yes. Otherwise, if you want to read it like this, then it's free.
Okay.
But that buying budget would be only 10 rupees.
Only 10 rupees.
Yes. Okay. You know, I'm very kind-hearted. So that's why I don't take money from people.
Okay.
I will find out what I get. If I take so much rupees, and then of us would buy. If I get 10, many people will go and buy it.
So would you, how many people would you actually, you know, allow in
as many. As many as, whoever wants to buy, they can buy. Yeah, I'm really kind-hearted, so I don't care as many people come. I have it copy-pasted.
Yeah, so, I mean, like, what about the event? What about, the budget for the event?
1,000 rupees?
Okay.
That's it.
Okay, so, you want to end the conversation now, guys?
Yes.
So how will you end it? You're muted, Safiya.
It's for children, ma'am. And there will be a storytelling also. Like, for small children, I'll have a person who will do storytelling.
Okay, so you have Mohammadi buying for, I don't know how many zeros were there. So no idea. Okay, guys.
Really?
You have Yaya also buying for how many nines, how many digits? Okay.
Ma'am, you have... Ma'am, in that event, now I have already planned it up.
So you're not going to talk to me me. You have to talk to Rushta, Safiya.
Okay. In She's that event, you even had that toy weapons which you, every commander uses. You'll have the toy weapons. And yeah, for as in a gift.
Okay, then you're bound to make more money.
Rushta, she's making it so easy for you. She really knows what she wants. And it's so easy task for you. I wish everybody had a client like that. So, y'all want to end the conversation? How about...
Yes, ma'am.
How would you end it?
Bye. It was nice talking to you. Ma'am, I like that dialogue from you.
Yeah, thank you. Rushta, go on.
Because you said that once upon a time when people, they get bored. They say, but that's not in my case.
I know. We had done that poem, I remember. Rushta, say bye.
Bye. Nice talking with you.
Thank you.
Okay, so that we had... okay, Yahya, Matt's guy. It's okay. I get the idea. Okay. So that was Rushta and Safiya. You know, tell guys, you all have to observe because I'm going to take inputs from each one of you. Okay. Right, so now next we have is, we have Farhana and Yo-Yo. Where's Yo-Yo? Yo-Yo, seatli pakdo, it's okay, yeah? So, okay, Farhana, you are arts, you have your own arts institute, okay? And Yahya hates arts. Right? Okay. And you have to convince Farhana, you have to convince Yahya to join. And Yahya, you don't like art. So you've been going to be very opinionated about it. And
I support you.
No. This is a telephonic conversation. We cannot barge in. None of us can barge in. Yeah, Safiya?
Okay, please. Ma'am.
Yeah. So Yahya and Farhana, go on.
Hello?
Hello, who is there?
I'm Farhana and I have my arts institute. And I heard that you don't like art, so I just wanted to talk to you about it.
I don't like art, but why? You can take another also now. Why are you taking me only?
Nahina, but you don't like art, so I want to talk to you.
What talk?
So what you don't like about art?
I don't want to do arts. That's why I don't like arts.
Do you try doing it?
Yes, I tried it many times. Every time I would make it bad, the worst. That's why I don't like arts.
You come to my institute, I'll teach you nicely.
No, I don't want to. I don't want to be teach.
No, you have to try.
I told I don't want to do. So why are you just making me do it? You can tell others also. There is Ibrahim also. There is Safiya Didi also.
Hey!
No, but I know you do arts very well. I can see it. I can feel it.
How can you feel it? You are in my heart or what?
No, but... I've met you in person now, so I can tell that you like you can do arts, but you just don't want to do it.
Okay. Come tomorrow. I will meet you and I will show you my art.
No, you come to my institute.
No, you come. Or I will not tell you. I'll show you.
Okay, I'll come.
The next day. Hello? Are you coming or not?
Yes, I said I'm coming.
To come fast now.
You told me come tomorrow.
To tomorrow again na aur kitna time?
Yeah, tomorrow I will come and
Farhana will take Ibrahim to the Institution of Arts and we will play.
Yaya, you are fantastic. My God, I got tears in my eyes. Yaya, you... I think that was the most ludicrous, humorous telephonic conversation we've heard. All right, so Farhana, you could have convinced him in so many ways, but Yaya, you stick to your stand and it was fantastic, brilliant, Yaya. I really enjoyed, you know. Okay, so.
Ma'am, you told to call, na? So I did
yes.
For call.
Yes, you have to. Like, you know, these conversations, I'll tell you why I did this exercise later, right? But then it was fantastic the way you went, you know. Yeah, it was too good. Okay, now we have Ahmed and Muhammad. Yeah, I know. So it's Ahmed and Muhammad out here, okay? Ahmed. Okay. You know, both of them. Where are you, Ahmed? Ahmed, can I see you? What topic do we give them, guys? Tell me.
Ma'am.
Ma'am, games.
Football.
Sorry,
ma'am. It happened. My mistake.
It's okay. No worries. What topic do we give them? Come on. Just put
ma'am,
it in the chat.
Who is better in football? Who is better in football?
Ma'am. Who is better in football?
Okay.
Ma'am, Muhammad is Messi fan and one Messi fan.
Oh, yes. Who is Ronaldo?
Ahmed is Ronaldo.
Messi fan.
Muhammad is Messi fan and Ahmed is Ronaldo fan.
Ronaldo fan.
Is it? Okay. Yes.
But ma'am, I'm a Messi fan.
You're a Messi fan. And what about you, Muhammad? Muhammad Mo Salah?
He's also a Messi fan.
No, he likes Mo Salah, right?
Ma'am, Messi.
Okay.
I like Mo
Salah. Ma'am. Then change the topic.
Yeah, I think
Mama, your favorite commander.
Okay. What about you, Amina? Any inputs? What topic do we give them? Come on.
Muhammad, your favorite commander.
Rushda, what about you?
Commander.
About military.
Sorry?
Hi, yeah, ma'am. About military.
Yes, ma'am, about gaming also. They both play games.
No, we had a game. Yes, Abdullah.
Ma'am,
why his favorite commander is
often maths classes.
Who is better, his favorite commander or his?
Maths, you're talking about maths.
Yes.
Yeah.
Ma'am, no maths.
Ma'am, about they have to discuss a homework together. They have to
write. Yes, ma'am.
Perfect. Ahmed is a teacher. Fantastic. Thank you, Amin. I love you. Yummy. I got a good one now. Ahmed is a teacher. Muhammad is a student. Okay, and Muhammad doesn't keep his video on. Ahmed?
Man's giving a hidden meaning. We all know.
No. It's just
that is the opposite, man. That's the opposite.
It's a dialogue between a teacher and a student. Okay, and regarding the assignment.
The
and
student
all.
Wants to do wall assignment, okay. But. The teacher wants to make him do maths.
No. Actually, we don't have them. No. We don't give them this kind of thing. Okay. Right. Okay. Ahmed is starting an NGO.
And there's an honor video.
Okay. NGO. This was just a joke, Ahmed. This is the serious one now. Okay. You're starting an NGO, a food drive. Okay. And you want Miss Momadi. Momadi, video on. Others will come sooner than box you. Okay, you want Momadi to be a part of it because he has huge social circle. His influence circle is really big, huge. He's got many friends and social people, and he's got many friends who are into businessmen. So they have deep pockets, so they can contribute, give charity to your food drive also. So Ahmed, you understood your role. It's your NGO, and Momadi, you have to convince him to be a part of it.
I have to convince Muhammadi to donate.
Yeah, donate as in not donate, be a part of it. Because Muhammadi has many friends who have deep pockets and they'll donate. Okay, so his social circle is really huge and large. And you want Muhammadi to be on your side, on your team, so that you get connected with all those people. Got it?
I know see that MM's face, you know, and I can see even okay, the both of them are like, oh my God, what are we getting into? So guys, start now.
Where's Mohammadi?
Hello.
His name is General
Hello.
M.
Oh, okay.
I'm General M.
So me and my friends have started a food bank, Mumbai food bank, and you are a social media influencer, and I would really like it if you help me out in getting some donators. What do you
Okay,
think?
What are the categories of your food company? Is there any American food, Spanish food, Italian food? Huh?
No, it's
I want an answer. I want any one of these food categories or else I'm not coming in your company.
It's not a company, it's a charity.
Okay, I'm not coming in the whatever you said.
Let me give dal chawal.
I don't like dal chawal. Put any one of the categories I said.
Fine. We'll serve Italian food.
Okay. What food will you give in Italian? Pasta, pizza, ice cream, cheese.
We'll give some cheese and some pasta.
What will you put cheese on?
The pasta.
What type of cheese will you use? I'm giving you options. Feta cheese, Gouda cheese.
Let's talk about the topic.
I'm convinced I'm coming. Bye-bye.
Okay, good.
I'm in the limo.
Oh no, this was no conversation. Come on, guys. Be more professional. Mohammed, it's a food drive, Mohammed, okay? It's a food drive, okay? What is a food drive, Ahmed? You need to explain that to him, okay? Go on. And
okay.
Who are you going
so this
to...
this is a food drive?
For the... Which part... which society, part of the society?
Huh?
Go on, Ahmed.
Ma'am, what do you know? The society part of the...
So this is a food drive and we're distributing pasta to the poor so they have something to eat.
Okay, you are doing charity work.
Yes.
I love working in charity work.
Nice.
Okay, I am convinced by your food drive. I'm going to join it.
Okay, that's nice to hear.
Give me 5
I'll
days.
I'll see you. I'll see you next Saturday. Thank you.
Mohammed, which nationality
Location.
Is yours, Mohammed?
American?
Italian.
Which nationality was it? Russia.
I'm Spanish.
Yeah, Imran Chachu just said Spanish. He heard you and he's like, Mohammadi was being Spanish. Okay. Right. So, Ahmed, Mohammadi, good going. Okay. Oh, we don't have Zubia. I thought she was in here right now.
Ma'am, she is coming. She's coming.
Okay, she comes and goes. Okay, where's Mudappir? Mudappir? Anas, your turn is there as well. Okay. Where's Mudappir? Oh, there he is. Okay. So, Mudappir, it's you and Abdullah. Okay. Mudappir, you are a tour operator for Mahabaleshwar. Okay. And you have to convince Abdullah to come over here and stay in Mahabaleshwar for for a holiday. And Abdullah is very keen about going to Ladakh, you know, rather than Mahabaleshwar. So, now you have to talk to him. It's a telephonic conversation. Abdullah is your customer, okay? You have to make sure he becomes your customer. Right, Mudappir? You just went to Mahabaleshwar, so everything is fresh.
Okay, so where's Abdullah? I can't see him. Oh, there he is. Okay, Abdullah, so he's going to convince you to go in for Mahabaleshwar, and you want to go to a hill station, you want to go to Ladakh, okay? And you have to tell him why would you prefer other place. So the conversation should go around that.
Hi, Abdullah.
Hello, who are you talking?
Okay, so I am a tour operator for Mahabaleshwar, and I heard that you are going on a vacation to Ladakh. So I would suggest that instead of Ladakh, you can go to Mahabaleshwar.
First thing, I would like to know your name and your company's name.
Name of the company.
your tour thingy name. So if it is in Navi Mumbai, so I will like to visit the branch. That's why.
Yes, it is in Navi Mumbai. And the
can
name.
Can you tell me the address?
Address. It is near Seawoods Lake.
Sector.
Sector 23. You can take that.
Shop number.
No, you'll find the shop there. You don't need to know the shop number.
Okay. So why do you want me to go to Mahabaleshwar? Is there something really good?
Yes, Mahabaleshwar is a very good place, and it is not that far away. So you can go by car.
But I want to go for a long drive, that's why. Mahabaleshwar is near.
Mahabaleshwar is also a long drive. It will take 4 to 5 hours.
But Ladakh is more longer.
You'll get bored if you go so long.
No, I kind of find it fun.
Okay, so then you can drive slow while going to Mahabaleshwar.
I don't like to drive slow. I like to go fast.
Okay, then you can. So you want a long drive, na? So long drive once while going to Mahabaleshwar 5 hours and coming back 5 hours. 10 hours long drive.
Okay. Tell me some features of Mahabaleshwar. Some nice things are there.
Yes. The lake is a very good place to go, and there's many points too, so you can enjoy the view.
Can you tell me some? Can you recommend me some hotels?
Hotels,
yeah.
Hotel Shreyas. We waited there when we went, and La Meridian. Fountain.
Do they have tennis courts and swimming pool?
Yes.
How is the room?
They are good. And they are very cozy.
Is the bed bouncy?
What? I didn't get you. Bed bouncy. Yes, it is bouncy.
I like to jump on the hotel's bed because they are very bouncy. That's why.
Yes, you can jump on them.
Are the ceiling tall or they are just like on your head?
No, they are quite tall. Your head won't touch.
Like how is big the room?
The rooms are big.
Is there a balcony to see the sunset?
Yes.
Does it snow out there?
No, it does not snow in Mahabaleshwar, but the climate is good to go now because it is not that cold or not that warm.
But I like cold places, and Ladakh is very cold.
No, you like cold places for some time, but not for long. If it is snowing, the roads get closed and all the places they get closed because of the snow.
And I like hill stations too. In the hill stations, there are very nice.
Mahabaleshwar is also a hill station.
Achha.
Ma'am, I think Abdullah is going to buy the whole Mahabaleshwar.
Fantastic. You know, Roshita, you're so lucky that your client, Safiya, was so kind and so open about, you know, very flexible. See, these are the type of clients you actually get. No, it's true. The way Abdullah is behaving, you actually get these kind of clients. And Mutha said very well that for being so patient.
Hello?
Oh, sorry. Cross connection. Hello?
Yes, I can hear you.
Are there offers?
Yes, some.
Are there horses to ride on the way?
Yes.
Are there offers from the hotel and your own tourist guide also?
Yes, yes.
So, you are the main manager, so will you be my tourist guide there?
No, I won't be the tourist guide. Some other man will be your tourist guide.
Why? But I want somebody professional and somebody knowing that place.
You will be professional.
And somebody who knows Gujarati, right?
Yeah, I'll try that.
No. But I need somebody that you like, who I can talk on the way. I don't want that boring people.
Yes, you will be.
Who
able
just
to
go
talk
and tell? This is the place where we are going to go.
No,
this
no,
is
no,
the hotel where we are going to
be. You can talk to them. You can talk to them.
I want really interactive people who crack jokes, not lame jokes.
Yes, yes, you'll get those kind of people.
Oh my God. All right.
Well, I will come.
Abdullah, Abdullah. Last.
No, no, no. Last thing. Last thing, please. If you will guide me to everywhere, I will come, or then I won't.
I can't guide you. I'm the manager, I'm not the guide.
So bye-bye, I don't like your offer.
Oh my God. That was so hilarious. Abdullah, hats off to you being so patient. That's the way you have to deal when you're in a service industry. Okay? And last, we have Anas coming. Okay? Anas, you have to make a general call to all of them. Okay? And you have to tell them that we are going for an outing. Okay? These all are supposed parents. Okay? They are not students like Farhana and Abdullah, me, Shabana. Okay. Mazam Mudabbir will be Abdul Majid Bhai and Farhana. And then you have Shabila. And then you have Israr Bhai and Rizwani. And then Bashir Bhai. Okay. So these all are our parents. Okay. Taranum and Ashfaq Bhai out there. They are not children. And you have to convince them to send their children for an outing in January overnight. Okay, Anas, and you're talking on the phone. You've done a general call to everybody. So please go ahead, Anas. Arey, Anas, phone pe. He just switched off his video. And kya ghar pe aa rahe ho?
Ma'am, he thought literally phone pe.
No, phone. Over here, come on. I know Abdullah took it literally. He was having... He was holding his hand like this.
Hey, you don't have to call. You tell here only.
Hello. Hello, parents. I am Anas.
Hello, hello.
They are parents, hello. Okay? They are parents.
Hello, who are you, Anas, from?
I am the principal of this school.
Which school?
Oh, hi, principal.
Which school?
It's Golden Sparrow.
Don't go like this, principal. You are like manager or other thingies.
We want to talk to the manager.
So today's topic is I decided to take all the children to a trip.
Where?
So, how long will the trip be? How long will the trip be?
Safiya, you really are Dawud Bhaiya, talking too much.
Yes, ma'am. How long?
1 hour.
1 hour trip. Is there any fees or it is free?
No, it is free.
Mera bachche log ko le jao, bol sata te le jao.
Okay. So, other parents, what is your decision?
I agree.
एक काम करना, मेरे बच्चों को भी ले जाना और उन लोगों को एक रात से ज्यादा रहवा देना, उधर उन लोगों को मजा भी आएगा और मुझे शांति भी मिलेगी.
बस हम लोग आराम से बात कर सकते हैं.
ओके.
पेरेंट्स के लिए भी है कि बच्चे लोग का आप लेकर जाएंगे?
नहीं, हम बच्चे लोग को लेकर जाएंगे.
ये चीटिंग होती है, पेरेंट्स को भी बाहर घूमना.
हाँ, पेरेंट्स भी
छोटे बच्चे लोग जाएंगे क्या? नहीं.
Guys, this is English school, okay? Converse in English. What is this Hindi?
Man,
parents speaking. No,
parents
are speaking.
Converse in English. Yo, yo, okay? Okay, ask the details.
We are Hindi parents. Hindi parents.
Only you will take or there will be some teacher partners with you?
Teacher, there will be all the teachers of the school.
We are, I'm doubt right.
Where are you taking them?
I am taking to a jungle of a camp.
I'm sending. I need my life.
You are taking these irresponsible children to the forest?
Anas, sir. As a parent request, take these children to jungle and feed them to the lions.
Lions will eat my beta. I don't want to come.
Did you kill all the animals
inside the forest?
There is no animals in the jungle.
And in the next day,
I will take the children to the mountain climbing.
How do we go there? What if we get lost?
No, they will. Teachers are there too.
Are they? The lion will eat us, and how will the teacher come to know that the lion ate us?
The teacher must enjoy. Okay, very well done. Very well done. Others, you know, you alone handling all these annoying parents is like brilliant. And by the way, all the parents who had an objection with their children coming, you guys are not coming for the picnic. So it's Safiya, Yo-Yo, Muneeb, Mohammed.
Yo-Yo and me. Mam, Yo-Yo and me the told that bachche log ko jaane to bahut
acha theek hai, to Yo-Yo and Abdullah
I have to say that let them go. I said let them go.
So clap for Anas please, because Anas was the only one and handling so many people at the same time. He did not lose his cool and that was brilliant. Thank you very much. I had an amazing session with Tagore and Manlela. Y'all are fantastic. What points we're going to take back? We'll do it the next time when we meet. Till then, take care. Have fun. I really like this session with you all. Okay, bye-bye. Take care. Love you all.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye. See you.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.